What is up, you meat flap noodling nut huggers? I'm excited. Welcome to the Marvel McStud Show. But first, tasty beverage. God, I mumbled that all together, didn't I? Fuck. Same way I mumble your mother's tampon out of her asshole. Cheers, bitches. Oh, fuck, foam. Pop the top on that a little oddly. Hope you all have an amazing fucking weekend. It is Saturday. Finally got my fucking ratchet adapter to drop the steering column out of my fucking vehicle and get to the other one, but I got to a point where there was a fucking pinch bolt that is firmly tight. I'm like, shit. So I got the other, it's not a new steering column, but there's another one. So I seen the part that was broken and it's the shift tube. I'm like, shit, I can just take the shift tube off that one. The shift tube on that one's broken too. So that's a fucking wasted fucking cash on that. Can't return it. It was an eBay no return thing. Lesson learned. But anyways, like I said, it's motherfucking Saturday. Do you know where your wiener is? I think that's some old Beavis and Butthead and shit. It's like, it's 10 o'clock. Do you know where your wiener is or something? I can't remember. It's been a long time. Motherfuckers know what I love. I love when people post these videos of the Starlink satellites or SpaceX launches, and they're all like, oh my God, what the fuck is that? They think it's Independence Day all over again. Fucking Jeff Goldblum's gonna go up and fucking rescue the world or something. Will Smith's gonna beat some alien ass. They're fucking stupid, you know, and they never just take the time to Google the shit or ask someone. They just on the fucking camera, they're kinda, oh my God. Oh, like they're seeing something that no one else is seeing, you know, even though it's like 8 p.m. and there's millions of people out and about. Fucking idiots. Then my brain gets to thinking. I'm full, sorry. And a Baconator and some Baconator fries. But my mind gets to thinking of shit, and I, you know, for you cocksuckers out there, at what point in your life did you start looking at dicks and thinking, man, I really just want to pretend to eat it. But not just like stick it in, pretend, you know. They want to treat it like a lollipop, a popsicle, I don't know, an ice cream cone, a fucking chili dog. You know, I'm just curious because I was like that with a vagina. I never saw dick and was like, man, shove that fucker right up my ass. Or demolish my tonsils with that knee knocker. You know, same way with you ass eaters. At what point in life did you think, man, shit comes out of an asshole? I don't know how well they clean that thing, but I want to lick the wrinkles right out of that balloon nut. You know, if I get a peanut in the process, well, fuck it. You know, I earn a snack for my work. For ass eaters, do you guys got to warn the person whose ass you're licking to not fart or shit? Or is it just assumed that they won't? You know, who knows? Maybe you're all into the fucking scat play. At what point does it become a personal competition a personal competition for yourself to see how far you can stretch your holes out? You know, like, man, I wonder how many baby carrots I can stick in my pussy. And when the carrots aren't doing it anymore, you're like, I wonder how many double whoppers with cheese I can shove up my pussy. And when your pussy is eating six fucking whoppers and that's getting expensive, so now you're sitting on your porch and it hits you. I bet I can make that fire hydrant, can't speak, disappear with my pussy. You know, my mind just wonders at this fucking crazy shit sometimes. Like, why do we fucking do this? I don't do it, but why do people do that? Like, women who get dogs, not only for companionship, but for fucking. Like, that poor dog, you know, dudes don't even want to fuck you, and you're going to make this poor good boy do it. And I'm not sure what it is about dog dicks that some women find so desirable that they want to suck it. Same with horses. You know, these poor horses who ain't got no hands, can't talk, just have to stand there when some nasty bitch gets up under it and puts his horse cock all up in her. And I bet that woman who chugged a horse cum on Fear Factor was a horse fucker, too. You know, she put that shit down like it was nothing. No hesitation. You would have thought she was chugging a protein shake. Well, everyone's like, I remember Joe Rogan's face. Now, why can't people just be fucking normal? Why can't a dude say, I'm a good, wholesome man, and the only place I want to put my penis is into my wife's colostomy port. And pull that bag off, just plop a dick in. God. Full. I have a lot of energy. But anyways, motherfuckers, hope you had a great motherfucking day, or you have a great evening. And I'll catch y'all later. Grease don't pop from the skull no more. Moved on up. Double shot, Hennessy, fill my cup. Looted, choke, smoke in a big black truck.